Iowa and Nebraska levees damaged from flooding will be repaired thanks to $1 billion from disaster relief bill. The Army Corps of Engineers announcing that it will be using the funds from the federal aid package for over 100 repair projects in several states. 7 of those projects are in Iowa and 28 are in Nebraska from this year's flooding.